Hey everyone, it's Dan from Just Walking. Today we're going to do an unboxing video. I typically don't do unboxing videos, but today I got something in the mail. It is from Kiki Outdoors. I belong to a Facebook group, which is Backpacking Gear Flea Market. This particular item came up and it was a good deal, so I bought it. Actually, it's not for me, it's for my daughter. So she wants to go on a backpacking trip for her graduation. Right now we're planning on doing the Colorado Trail Collegiate West, either there or the San Juans. Haven't finalized anything yet, but that's still in the works. I'm trying to gear her up. So I have a piece of gear that I bought from Kiki Outdoors, Steve Kamire, sorry if I did not pronounce your name right. Let's open it up, see what it is. So, it is a Cedar Ridge Lacante quilt. It's a 20 degree quilt. It's a long, wide, 20 degree snap drawstring foot box, and it's supposed to weigh 19.29 ounces. It looks, you know, it's got a nice tough sack. It's typical, what you would think you'd get. Looks good. Pretty small, it's pretty light feeling. Oh, I dropped something. So it's got, supposed to come with two bungees for the straps to attach to your blow up mattress or your pad. Let's get the knife out of here before I poke something and rip something. So yeah, it's a blue on the outside, silver on the inside, or gray on the inside. Made in the USA, that's always cool. Like I said, it's got a snap box, a foot box. It's got a double snap on the very end. You can see that double snap for security so it doesn't come apart. And then it's got snaps all the way down. Same with the top. It has double snaps and also a couple of the cord locks on it. And this, yeah, so my other quilt has the cinch cord is in the center of the quilt and kind of bugs your chin. I don't know, some people complain about it. I don't really bug about it. I don't really care about it, but theirs is a little different. It's on the ends. Let's unsnap it. Looks like it's got some pretty good sewing done on it. Certainly better than I could do, so unfortunately you gotta sometimes leave up to the experts. Everybody's good at something, and you know, if you're not good at something, buy from somebody that is. So yeah, like I said, it's a long wide. She is very short. She's only, well, she's not very short, but she's a 5'5", I think she is. But this one, he had a regular width, regular length, but it was actually 5 ounces heavier. So I thought I'd just get her the long wide. Like I said, 19.29 ounces. I haven't thrown it on a scale yet, obviously, but I'm sure I will. Looks nice. I don't know how much you can actually see this. Looks like a quilt. So I will probably test this out this weekend. It's supposed to be down to mid-20s at night. I'm going to probably pitch a tent in the backyard and give this a shot. We'll let you know what I find out. Looks nice, like I said. It's got baffles that run. Well, I think the baffles run horizontal, but I thought the foot box, it does. So the foot box runs vertical or horizontal, one way, and then the rest of the body runs the other way, and it's supposed to distribute the down inside, so a little nicer so it doesn't bunch in different places. I'll hold it up to the light. I don't know if you can see this. I'll switch to the light. You said you can. Looks like the down is distributed fairly pretty well. Looks like little cord locks or something for the straps that go around your pad. I don't know how these work. I'll have to play with them. It looks a little narrow, to be honest. I run an Enlighten equipment on my other one for myself, and I got a long wide, and to be very honest, I think it's definitely bigger around, but we'll see. We'll try it out and let you know how it works. Okay, here it is laid out. This is a long wide, and I got to tell you that it's narrow. I mean, I run an Enlighten equipment, and it fits me good. This is definitely narrower. Now, granted, I'm a big guy. I mean, I'm 6'2", 220 pounds, broad shoulders. This is going to be tight at night. I mean, it's moving. I move around a lot when I sleep, and I can tell I'm going to have some major drafts. But it is a nice quilt. A little bummed out that the came with a green bag. The quilt's blue, green, blue. I don't know. Maybe they have an overrun of material. But it's pretty nice. I think it'll serve my daughter well. Like I said, she's pretty small. She's about 5'5", and she's pretty small. So here's the snaps on the side. And the tie-outs for the bungees that go around the pad. There's two of them. It's actually a pretty slick little system. And then I wasn't sure about this, the cinch cord. I gotta say, I like the one in the middle that bugs my chin better, because when this is snapped behind me, there's no way to reach it. So I think I like the one bugging my chin more. The little straps, they'll go around the back. See if I can show you these. It's just some stretch cord, and they have a knot tied in it, a slip knot. And you can make it longer. This is obviously the tightest it'll go, and then it goes longer. There's two of them. So, like I said, we'll try it out and see how it does in 20 degrees or 25 degrees this weekend. So I'll let you know.